I'm an investor with the Low Carbon Hub, and I've also worked with the Low Carbon Hub on a research project with the university. It suited me at the time because I was renting and so couldn't actually do anything myself on my own home. So a community energy fund offered a way to make a difference with some of the spare money that I had.